Hi coach, welcome to the post-match press conference.
Thank you.
Jump in questions. The first one from ANI. Were you surprised by that quick goal by Clayton, or was that the game plan?
Surprised, yes. but that was there. They are playing high, so our idea was to always capitalize on that and just go for that counter-attacks.
Next question. A lot of emotion on the pitch today from the team. Has the club found its way back?
It was very important for the team to know the only way to win this three games is just to play as a team, and today they showed.
Do you think the spirit has come back a bit too late in the season, or like in the last match you said that the playoff hopes are over and all, but do you think that's back on now?
Of course, I didn't say it's the hopes are off. I said, yeah, we can always try the way that other teams are getting draws. So there are possibilities. So again, we have to stay positive and just keep playing the way we played today.
Was Clayton stretchered out with just cramps tonight, or was it anything more?
No, if you see, he was out the last game. He has an injury. So again he was feeling those pain. So that was the only reason. And then he has those hamstring also. So we had to be careful and get him out.
And coach, we saw Gurpreet kicking goal kicks long. Was it to reduce errors, trying to build up from the back and press Mumbai near to their box?
The idea was Mumbai pressing too high, and then they were playing too high, the defense, and the idea was just to put the ball behind and make use of the speed of Udanta, Sunil, Ashik. When Ashik comes in, that's what we wanted to do.
And finally, coach, you've been with the club a long time. What does Sunil Chhetri mean to the club, both on and off the pitch?
What I can say is the captain, leader. So the way he motivates all the players, and you can see that frustration also in him sometimes when the teams are not playing. So it was very important for him to stay calm today, keep motivating the players, and it worked.